Say hi. Okay, so now there's my little sister with you. She's going to be drawing a beautiful flower, a beautiful flower pot with flowers inside. How to draw it, would you?
First, you put a straight line and add this one. Then you draw another straight line.
We can't see it, would you? Can you put a bit down there?
Okay.
Okay, nice.
Add some leaves. This is a big leaf, that's fine. Okay, now we're going to draw a circle.
Nice flower.
Okay.
Now you're gonna draw a pot.
Right? I know how to draw a pot.
Just try our best.
Like this.
Okay, nice.
Now I'm gonna draw the date.
Is there any sun? They need sun to grow.
But it already has.
Still gonna need sunlight because it can grow faster and it's gonna be beautiful. Done.
Wow,
what is that over there?
That's a flower pot and I'm doing the sun.
The sun for sunlight, right?
And the clouds.
Ooh, there's a balcony out there and they keep the flowers there.
Okay,
very nice. Now, if you want to color it, you can color it. I'm going to be pausing this video and making you color as fast as you can.
Ta-da!
This is my girl's drawing. It's so beautiful. Okay, so that's it. It's almost time out. The time is almost out, so thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Bye!